Belief and science are totally different things. People are seeing something. The question is, why are they seeing it? Is it more of a cultural influence? Is it the need for a big hairy monster in our minds? We don't know, yet the phenomenon has persisted since prior to written record. The exact reason for this in various cultures is as yet largely unstudied and undetermined.
I think we're dealing with a living creature, an unknown primate.